Let's go. And I, Dark Yuli, I got some apple fritter, which is sour apple times animal cookies. It was the Cannabis Cup winner in 2015. Let's go.
And I got a vaporizer as well.
Yeah, the vape is a legal one. Is legal. Well, it's all legal. But the marijuana is black market. That's why it's really good. The dispensary stuff isn't bad, but the black market stuff blows it away. So I see my homeboy the other day. I should have gotten some magic mushrooms, which isn't exactly legal. But I tried them a few times this year. I think I'll save that. I think I'll do more of those next year again. Yeah, always nice to have some good herb, though. Very good. Both those strains are both LA strains, so that makes sense. That's why I'm just relaxing right now. I'm just kind of like letting the computer play for me a bit, just chilling out. Why not? I appreciate you guys being here. Always fantastic. It's always fun when there's a new tour. Oh, you checked out the new tracks? Yeah, I didn't put out a lot this year. You know, just a single, a few singles and a few EPs. That was really all I put out. I didn't put out any LPs. I didn't put out any raps. I haven't opened my new microphone yet. But you know what? It's all good. I can I work at my own pace, obviously, and I can put out the music anytime I want to. I got Christmas vacation coming up, so I plan on doing lots of music. I say that, but hopefully I will. And yeah, I want to put out a whole bunch of music next year. Tons and tons and tons. I can put out unlimited amounts of music, all that I want. So, for both Danger and the EPOD gang, so there's nothing really stopping me besides myself, so it's all good. And thank you so much. I think it's gotten a lot better. I'm getting really better. I think maybe not even better. I think I'm just more comfortable doing the music. And, you know, I'm doing it with confidence. And I'm having fun, you know. Having fun is the main thing, you know. It's so it'll be interesting. I have a lot of projects in my mind all the time that I'm thinking about. I'm constantly thinking about music, so. I have lots of music that I, you know, didn't put out because a lot of the stuff just, a lot of the beats and stuff just gets saved on my hard drive and they never actually get published. But that's for every music producer, I'm very sure, is in the same situation. Plus, not everything needs to be put out there, which is fine as well. But I'm happy with how the year has gone. I mean, it could always be better, it could always be worse. But I'm definitely very happy with what I've put out. I think next year, I can imagine next year I'll put out more. But it's hard to say, right? We'll see how it goes. Yeah, both the music software that I use, it's free updates for life as well. So, just so nice. It's just so good. New record. Yeah, with music, it's, you know, never know where it will go. That's the whole thing, right? Especially over, you know, doing it, if I keep doing it for years and years. But like you said, it's mostly about having the fun, of course, right? Being able to live stream is a benefit too, because I can do that and people are watching me. People do get to watch. I can get help even. You know, they can ask them what instruments to use or whatever they want. Interactive. Twitch is always great for getting music feedback. Same with Discord, of course. Thank you. Oh yeah, it's all good. Yep, much love for that support. I'm having a beer and I'm gonna take a toke. Let's go. Did I miss the 420 redeem? Let's go. Yo, thanks for the redeem. This bud is for you. Oh yeah, I like the wizard is a new character I got, and that lime cart looks cool as hell. Water, let's go. Nope, it's actually okay. It's a little bit, it's cold. It was 0 degrees today. It's supposed to warm up a few degrees with a little bit of rain over the next few days, but no snow yet. So we probably won't get snow here until Christmas, and then it'll probably snow all the way until April. Yeah, I'd rather not have snow. Vancouver Velocity, let's go.
Thank you.
I'm just letting the computer play right now. I'm just chilling out, drinking beer, smoking weed and all that, doing some other little things. It's all good. Well, I played a little bit too, but... How's all of your nights and days going? It is nice. It's nice having company, too. Usually I'm just doing this on my lonesome, obviously, but hey, it's all good. We're just having fun, just chilling out. Oh, I see one of my homeboys is streaming. I don't know if I'm ready to raid out yet or not. That's okay. There's lots of time. Lots of time. Tons of time. One of my moderator friends, shout out to Poppy Seed. On my Twitch recap, it said he was one of my number one followers or whatever. Because I don't have tons and tons of viewers, but either way, yeah, it's all good. He's streaming God of War right now, looks like. I don't know if I will raid, I'm just saying. Oh yeah, it's all good. All about that Twitch community love. What? That was a glitch. Oh yeah, the Raptors, that's dope. Toronto's, I've always liked the Raptors. I like the logo and all that stuff. The whole nine, for sure. For show, for show. Well, I'm in Poppy's room anyhow, Dark Yuli. Because why not? I don't know if I'm going to raid or not, but either way, it's nice seeing him online. Because, you know, he's the homie. Obviously, you know that. He's your homie. It might not hurt me to take a break either. I've been streaming for an hour. Yeah, maybe I should pass the torch. I can always stream again a bit later. Plus, it's the weekend in a few days. What do you think, Yuli? Should I raid out? Maybe I'll try one online race and then raid out. I think I can use a bit of a breather. Why not? Okay, I'll do an online race and then I'll raid out. I think he'd appreciate that, right? Like I said, I can always stream again later on. 7? Yeah, I probably won't stream that later. I'll probably stream early AM when everyone else is gone. Oh, yeah, S-Waters has said you are one of my top viewers as well. So thank you for that very, very much. You were like right up there for the viewership on my Twitch recap. And I can't thank you enough for that. Know that, you know, it doesn't go unnoticed. Can't believe Christmas is, like a week away. What's even going on? What's even happening? What a gorgeous level this is, though, right? Oh, for sure, eh? Just joking. Yeah, it's all good. Most of my following is United States. I should have more Canadian following. Canada. But, hey. I'll take it wherever I can get it. Yeah, life in general gets in the way, usually. Yeah, for sure, it happens. Oh my goodness. Alright, time to raid out, I guess. Why not? After it does all this nonsense. Oh, is that it? Okay, that's it. All right, time to raid out. Oh, that's right. You know what? I did see that, and I didn't get the chance to thank you for that. So, I did notice that. Thanks for reminding me about that. Yes, that dude, I did not know he was from the Hammer. I knew he was Canadian. I assumed he was from out west. Yeah, the Hamilton obviously isn't too far. Yeah, that dude seems very talented and very cool. And I love his emotes. I've been using them. Not to a surprise. This dude. Yeah, I don't think I caught his attention, but I don't think he's, like, aware of me, quote-unquote, but yeah, he seems fucking awesome. I'll definitely have to check out his streams more. There is a few music streamers, but I'm going to go ahead and raid Poppy Seed. If I can figure this out right fast. Alright, here we go. Hopefully this works. Show some love to Poppy Seed, and I might stream in a few hours later or whatever, and if not, tomorrow for sure. Thanks everyone that stopped by, and see you again soon.